2.
Today, we shall see victory! A great new altered fights at our side!
The anomaly should have killed us. But instead, it left us something more. Altered and Outrider. Only we can lead them to a future.
Go! Move!
Whatever we were before, we're something new now. We were given a second life. We can't waste it.
And here we are, my friends. As you've seen, the developer People Can Fly launched a maintenance session out of the blue at 3 o'clock, and it was lasting for longer than 15 minutes. But in order to play the game, we had to discontinue the broadcast and then install another update. So the update was giving us free access to the server. If anybody else is having any difficulties in accessing it, just make sure you reboot and reload the game, and therefore the installation will take place and you are going to be able to crack on. So without further ado, considering we already are running a bit late due to this main session, let's just crack on. Let's see what is there before us. So this is new. Mute and view profile. For everyone interested, the game will be out in April. Its release date has been scheduled for the very first day of April, but let's see whether this indeed will materialize, because you know they'll be monitoring the responses and the way the game's performing on various platforms throughout the period of the demo gameplay. And I think there were some concerns raised about certain issues, technical issues this is. So hopefully all will be in order for that 1st of April launch. But I really need to warn the developer, do not launch the game unless it's absolutely 100% ready, because we've seen recently with several blockbusters what fate has suffered if there were significant technical issues. And you know, really that needs to be taken into account. You need to be really making sure that the game will run smoothly without any difficulties, because otherwise a phenomenal content will be marred, plagued and ruined by millions of people worldwide who will be very, very unhappy. People are just not tolerant anymore. That's the fact. Compared to the past, where you know everyone could wait, today it's just all about instant gratification, and no one can wait for an update. So we need to speak to Jakub.
Hey, That sign not going right.
Got a lot of nerve walking around with that damn Outrider.
Other vendors are explaining them.
So where is he?
Though it's better than dodging bullets out there. No one needs a cool breeze that bad.
Well, let's have a chat.
Why are you the only Outrider alive?
You think I was gonna explore this damn planet we saw? Fuck 'em. Let 'em have my badge. I didn't need to be an Outrider that bad anyway.
What happened to everyone else? None of the other Outriders survived?
Well, you had front row seats for the shit show that started it all. You know, most of us were dead that first day. The few dozen that were left, they did what we came here to do. They fucking explored. Wait. Who do you think died trying to figure out we couldn't leave this fucking valley? This is where...
As the last remnants of humanity destroy themselves, the signal is still out there. And with it, lies the key to our salvation. We journey from the ruins of our old world and into what lies beyond.
The things I've seen, even I do not believe them.
Where I am taking these two, there's no coming back.
You think you're dreaming?
What the?
This is real.
Get on! Do what you were sent here for! Go! Beyond the frontier!
It's the end of the goddamn world out there.
All this persistence, this world is crashing down. And what will be left?
Beyond here, there's only death.
I'm finding that signal.
Well, what do you know? We were how to get the signal, and we came to the end. But I think we have some other quest for the map, which is completed. The story missions end with the section we are given the task to be getting the signal. So remember that in the earlier, so once you get to this point, you're gone from the game. But you can always go back in and then explore the other world and the other quest. So this is exactly what we'll do for the rest of the session today. So let's have a look. I did see some other quests were available early on, but I just followed the campaign, followed the story missions. I thought the end was coming as we were watching the trailer. Let's have a look at all that is there to be explored, and I think we probably have some quests. Let's see. Everything is customizable. Banner, painting. Amazing customization, has to be said. What do we do?
After we capture the bunker, we need to prepare for a counteroffensive.
I told you that if you pissed him off, we'd get guard duty. I told you.
I know.
I know you have a million questions, but I don't have time. You let me sleep in a few too many fucking years. I think you can find some time.
I'm going to ask a few questions already, so what needs to be picked up in here, I wonder?
You've been gone too long to understand how truly fucked we are. There can be more than 50 or 60,000 of us left. More on the other side than ours. Soon there'll be none of us left to fight. The insurgents' last assault was a distraction. They were digging tunnels and planting charges right beneath us. They blew our front line all to hell.
I noticed.
The reports of casualties are uncountable. And one of my best men was out there, Lieutenant McCain. But a message just got through. And he's trapped under the rubble, still alive. I don't have any more men to spare. I need you to get him out.
It's the least I can do.
I want to hear the moment our search parties turn up anything about McCain.
If this McCain is still alive, I need to find him.
That's him. Okay. Aidan McCain, a lieutenant under Grand Marshal Goodman. McCain is a proven soldier and leader. He's known to be heartless and quick-witted, practical and realistic, never one to let emotions sway his decision-making. It's made him a brutal tactician on the field. He wasn't always so severe. In the early days of the colony, he was actually something of a goofball, constantly mugging for laughs and a good friend to Jakub Dobrowski and Grand Marshal Goodman in the youth. Some say he was even more before McCain and Goodman. but if true, it was very, very long time ago. He changed as much as Goodman has over the decades. Some say it has something to do with the time stationed at Epix before the insurgents recaptured it. For many years, he was working to defend a top-secret ECA weapons program hidden in these mountains, led by mysterious scientists known to this day only as the Alchemist. Whatever he witnessed up there, he came back a changed man with little patience for saving humanity, driven only to win his damn war. McCain went missing when the trenches adjacent to Rift Town collapsed during the insurgents' latest attack. He has not been seen since, so I'm being sent in to rescue him. So let's see. Rescue him. Each Lieutenant
Greg Marshall's got us controlled in the ship. I swear. I'll give you rations I deserve. I swear.
There's a way if we're still sleeping aboard the ship and just dreaming all this.
Should we have lived in our past lives to deserve this?
Come on, Gary, you can.
Approach, Honorable One. The best selection in Rift Town can only be found at Mr. Chang's.
Mr. Chang is selling stuff. We need to get some.
Come, see what wonders I have for sale.
Another time, mister. I'm having one shitty day.
Bitter wind. Oh. Come, how about a little hot tea?
Not much of an inventory.
Don't mind all this crap on it. I keep all the good stuff.
Should've paid, old man! You're altered. I didn't know.
Think I care? He was about to show me the good stuff.
Just acting on orders.
Whose orders?
Barker, he runs the Hounds gang. Got all the vendors in Rift Town, it won't work for him!
Worst fucking day.
To look at my inventory. I should have looked at the meat items. Lift it up.
Shira, being at the epicenter of the explosion, this is where the collapse started. I doubt McCain survived this.
I don't need your doubts. I need him alive.
Terra Inferma area. It's a different part of this map. We've not been there yet. You know what? 4 o'clock. Time for another cup of tea. Just a short break. I'll have to make myself another cup of tea. So 30-second break, and then we'll carry on with our adventure in the new part of this map, the part we've not seen before, Terra Intrema. Intrema, some of that was called. And we need to find the Lieutenant McCain. I like that. Sniper got me. Oh no. I should have known.